To understand the hexadecimal direct addition in a better way, we'll see one more example of direct addition of two hexadecimal numbers. Here, the numbers given to us are DADA in hexadecimal plus BABA in hexadecimal. We have to find the answer. We'll write the digits given to us as it is here. DADA plus BABA. We'll write our final answer into this text. Okay. Now, as the base of the hexadecimal number system is 16, these are the valid digits, right? So, only two rules that we have to remember in direct addition of hexadecimal. If the addition of two digits in hexadecimal exceed the last valid digit, this is the first rule. Okay. If the sum of two hexadecimal digits exceed the last valid digits of the hexadecimal, then only you have to generate a carry to the next step. At last, second rule says that if in the result obtained by you in this process of addition has any invalid digits, then we have to subtract the base of the system, that is 16, from each and every invalid digit from the result to get the actual answer of our problem. Now, to solve this example, we'll see what is D, what is A, what is B into this hexadecimal. We'll replace all these alphabets by the digits first, and we'll normally perform the addition. After that, we'll apply both the rules to get the actual answer. Now, what is D? D in hexadecimal is 13, A is 10, D is 13, okay, A is 10 again, plus B is 11, A is 10, B is 11, A is 10. We have replaced all these digits by the, all these alphabets by the digits of the hexadecimal. To perform direct addition, we'll add this to 10 plus 10 is 20, and 20 is exceeding the last valid digit of this hexadecimal number system. So we'll write 20 here, and then we'll generate a carry on top of this. We'll add this 1, 13 and 11. So the addition of all these three digits becomes 25. Again, if you see 25 is greater than 15, the last valid number, whenever it exceeds the addition, we'll generate a carry to the next. So we'll write 25 here and we'll generate a carry. We'll add these three again. 10 plus 10, 20 plus 1 is 21. Again, if you see 21 is greater than 15, so we need to generate a carry. We'll add this 1, 39, 11. The answer is 25. Again, if you see 25 is greater than this 15, we need to generate a carry to the next step. In the next step, if you see here, there are no further digits for addition. So one will be written as it is in the final answer. In the result, if you see 25, 21, 25, 20, all these digits are invalid hexadecimal digits. So whenever there are any invalid digits in the hexadecimal result, we need to subtract the base of the system. We need to subtract the base of the system, that is 16, from each and every invalid digit. This is the second rule. Okay. So we will subtract 16 from each and every invalid digit to get the actual answer. 20 minus 16 is 4. This 25 minus 16 is 9. 21 minus 16 is 5. 25 minus 16 is 9. And this 1 as it is. So this is our actual answer. We will write it here. 1, 9, 5, 9, 4. Therefore, DADA base 16 plus BABA base 16 is equals to 1, 9, 5, 9, 4 to the base 16. So this is the actual answer.